Off we go now. Ella.
Security. Let me go!
Shut it! Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
What the?
This hey, tall grass will keep me hidden. The rest of those malakas get away.
Eh? Who's whistling? I'm sure.
Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Cassandra, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that!
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you!
Again! Up!
Yes, Pater.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaos. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight we are having baby Alexios. And what a feast he will be!
No, not him! Take me instead! I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Beg him in his bed.
Yes, Pater.
Cassandra, greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos the mercenary? Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist has just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that. Onward! Let's go. Yeah!
on. Let's go. Ella. Ella. Move. Come on. Sammy. Doris will be at his shop.
Τι συνέβη, μόλις.
Μάιτι Κεφαλούς, I entreat you. Send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
I'm the only one here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, Cassandra, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Cassandra, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the Spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So, where is this spear?
Apparently, It's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
What's that noise?
Ah, that was a strange sound.
never lose!
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Cassandra, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will remember.
Thank you.
a job for Cassandra?
Cassandra, good to see you.
Hello, Luis. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money. Huh?
No, but I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
Double? That's robbery.
That's what I told Marcos.
You know him. He's extreme. If you pay him, this will all be over with.
You tell Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Malaka. Still, that doesn't change the drachmi you owe.
Face it. Once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead.
What's that thief? He do all cleftis!
I told you! I've paid Marcos enough! You just stop. Fine. The money's yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Luis.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Let me know if you have questions. Stop by again.
Ταχαίως εξέρχομαι! Thank you.
Off we go now. Move. Come on. Let's go.
Μάλλον η Σοφοκλέα.
Κατανόμεθα το παραδείγμα και των έργων αυτού είναι αντιβάλλομεν των δέων γένεστε εις την άξη των θυμών. Είπου εσάν ότι η γάτη μου εκπληρωνόμησε.
Move.
Running out of time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Cephalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mistios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Cassandra, I can tell from the smile on your face, Duris has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back, can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
We have no other choice now. We need a plan.
That's what I do best!
This'll take more than the usual tricks up your sleeve.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Cephalonia, in the palm of your hand!
Cassandra!
Alexios!
Don't see fishes like you every day, eh? Oh! Ha! You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Kefalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos. And look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mistios with a hovel.
And now the Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. Look at you!
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Skulking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit Malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can't. Why, I was just filling my friend Cassandra in on the details. She already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me. Always prepared.
What did I tell you? She will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Cassandra, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
Hmm. I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret Spartan.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.